today is America Day. Dad has just woken me up. I'm buggered. I'm tired. I want to go to bed. But I gotta go to the supermarket and I've gotta pack. I gotta get on a plane. What time? Let's go find my mother. I'm at my gate with the bicycle keeper. About to head off for Auckland, and I forgot to say goodbye to my dog. Yay, made it through security though, so. I'm going to Auckland.
Some of these places are crazy.
I could never point you out. Just a space in a faceless crowd. Tell me what I have to say.
Look, what the hell? This is the American part of the airport. Just for Americans.
No way.
come up and down an elevator 4 times to try and find a food court. And each time we end up with an escalator that doesn't work or on the wrong floor, and we're trying to get over there. Yay. Dunkin' Donuts, strawberry refresher. Pretty damn good. No sugar. This is what it's like in America. You can't jaywalk and it's freezing cold and we're stuck at JFK because we can't find our way around, so. Woo! Over this shit. We've been in New York for 2 hours and we're done.
When the walls come down. When the walls come down. You tore out my heart. You do it away.
Shit, that was a mission. I did shower.
Let's just take a moment to appreciate the elevator room. It is tiny.
Don't like American food. Stop. There's one of mince pie.